to another video. Today is another day in the life, but it's a little different today because I'm back at college and in dorm life. So today's a Monday. Mondays are pretty busy for me, so I'm gonna take you guys with me. It is 7:08 right now, and I'm leaving in 5 minutes for practice because we have practice at 7:30, have a track workout, some 1000s, some 1ks, and I have lift later today in class. I'm gonna eat this real quick and then be on my way. Okay. See you guys after my workout. It is only 9:45 and I'm done for the day, except for lift, obviously. I did 6 1Ks around 3:50 to 3:55, and my fourth and my sixth one were faster at like 3:42, 3:44. And then we did 6 100s with 100 jog and warm up and cool down. So my total for the day was 8.4 miles. So yes, that is Monday's workout. My class got canceled today. I usually have class from 9:30 to 11, but we have a certification we have to do. So she gave us class time, which is like, blessing. So I'm gonna find something to eat because dining hall closes while we're at practice, unfortunately. So that's what I'm gonna do now. I'm gonna eat and do some homework. I'm gonna go up and make coffee in Jacob's room, of course, with the little fancy ice cubes that you see on my Instagram. I'll show you them. I'll show you the ice maker. And yes, that is all for now. Also, if you want to stay updated on my runs, the ones that I don't show you guys, you can follow my Strava if you're really curious.
I made it, so I get this in. That is good. That is
fire
good.
Flames. Delish.
Best.
guys. So I just got back from the dining hall, as you saw. I had a turkey bacon, or turkey BLT, as one might call it, and some pickles and some hard-boiled eggs with salt, of course. And then we went upstairs in the dining hall to get COVID tested, which we get twice a week here, Monday and Thursday. And yeah, it is 1:22 right now. I've left at 2, so I have to leave in about 20 minutes. I'm just gonna lay in my bed, most likely, until then. And I will catch up with you guys after Lyft and see where the rest of the day takes me. I'm vlogging today. We out here. It's like really sunny right here. We got our Dunks. This is for you, Mom. We're sitting outside.
Glowing, our moms.
Glowing, getting our tan on. UV index of 4.
I better tan.
Yeah.
All the goods. Got the Reese's egg.
Yeah. I'm not a failure.
I didn't even start to.
Okay, electro doink.
Wow, look at this lighting.
Electro
doink. It is really good. It's really good lighting right now. It is going on Runner's
Eats. Let's go!
They'll never get easier. They'll definitely look steeper from the bottom.
I said I'll never handle
them again. Hey guys. So ever since dinner, I've just been doing some homework. I had a meeting with my class, one of my groups, and now I'm just drinking some tea. We're just gonna be relaxing the rest of the night because it's been a long day and I'm honestly exhausted from it. So I'll probably go to bed early tonight because I have class at 8 a.m. tomorrow. So yeah, that is all for today's vlog. I will talk to you guys. We got real blurry there. I will try to vlog more. But I hope you enjoyed this vlog, this little day in the life of me at college in COVID world, COVID college. Like and subscribe if you would like to see more. Let me know if you want to see more vlogs of me at college and if you enjoyed this. And yeah, follow Runner's Eats on Insta for more updates. And that is all that I have for you guys. I will see you next time. So, I'm most definitely eating a mug cake right now with some vanilla almond butter. And that is the end of the vlog. Good night, everyone.